Call Allah Yahweh Bashim Yabashai, Bashim Kakudash, double honesty to the elders and apostles, great millstone over well. I am not a member, however, I've entered into believers. Peace and mercy to the sincere brothers and sisters doing this, wherever you are, whatever your lot may be. This won't be long at all. Really, we just need to, how do I put this? I really only want to get a couple of precepts, and you know, if that's what the Lord allows, and just remind you that although our carnal mind can get the best of us and we get to thinking about certain situations that may arise, we need to understand, one, that He is, right, Yahweh. And in the name of Yahweh Shai, whom you ignorantly refer to as Jesus, they're in control. The victory is written. And you really need to rebuke, and of course I'm preaching to self, you need to rebuke anything involving doubt, anything outside of victory. And some of us may be put to death, but if you die in His truth, you're not dead, right? Because the scriptures do explain that some were beheaded. But either way it goes, we need to check those carnal thoughts. And just understand that He is. So this is one of my favorite scriptures. I get it quite a bit. So this is James, starting at the top.